the Jedi Temple. It's been a while.
Yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi.
Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. Storm, temple. It all feels connected somehow.
I hear you, BD. Let me see.
Yeah, it used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice. Good scan, BD. I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with force, with that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Hey, BD.
Need to get back to the window so I can let the light in. Right, the other ice wall's in the way. The crystal magnifies heat from the light outside. I just need to get it in the right position, then open the window across from the waterfall.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any kyber crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. Let's move, BD. Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Stronger. Let's hurry. Surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. It's them. How did they find us here? What is it? That's it. I can see it shining. It's
through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise. Come any closer! Speedy!
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me. Goodbye, old friend.
Your memories. You risked them for me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy.
Yeah, you're right.
There's still a chance. There's always a chance. Come on.
Engage. engaging in pursuit. Requesting mate. Tagging enemy.
Here, buddy.
We need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No. They spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Buddy, help!
out of your sight. Try stopping me.
Lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis's signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea. I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them... Reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there. Seer, we've got company. Tell Greece to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
little help, bud. We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
But he's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.